Hello friends, in this video we will recover all the missing tabs, panels and command toolbar by resetting our AutoCAD. So for this, click to application menu. Here you might have a symbol because I have used Civil 3D, you might have AutoCAD. And here go to option and here click to profiles, and we have three available profiles. You can reset. For this, click to reset and then click to yes and click to OK. And here we can see that all the tabs, panels and command toolbar has appeared. Thank you guys. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel.